created. Energy continuously flows from being concentrated to becoming dispersed, spread out, and wasted, and useless. New energy cannot be created, and high-grade energy is being destroyed. An economy based on endless growth is unsustainable.